Everyone, welcome to Imperial Gardens 5 Box Auto Jersey Mixer Break 1491. So we've got the Auto Mem, Black Diamond Showcase, SPX, and Ultimate. So here we go. And I don't even know where my box cutter blade is. Oh, GG. Oh, there it is. Yeah. Okay, we're moving right now. So, does it work? So, here we go. Starting off with Showcase first. So Showcase, this one, we'll just show you guys the hits as we go. Not like it's going to be the half case that's coming up shortly. So we got a Joe Pavelski, row one for the Sharks. We have a Metal Universe of Sidney Crosby. Sick hands, sick one-handed gold today. For anybody that hasn't seen that. Very nice. Going out to the Pittsburgh Penguins. We have a Hot Prospects rookie patch auto of Oscar Sundqvist, 120 of 135. Going out to Ryan. Going out to Bugsy. The Penguins. Nice patch on there. Got a Metal Universe of Drew Doughty. We have a Scoring King for the Sharks of Joe Pavelski. We have a Red Glow of Rick Nash for the Rangers. We have a Row 1 of John Tavares for the Islanders. We have a EX of Arturi Lehkonen for the Canadiens. Arturi Lehkonen. We have a Red Glow of Henrik Sedin for the Canucks. We have a Row 0 of Dylan Larkin for the Arizona Coyotes. We have a Hot Gloves of Jonathan Quick for the LA Kings. And we have a Metal Universe of Austin Matthews going out to Toronto. And we have a Retro of Curtis Joseph, 16 of 25. For the St. Louis Blues. We have a Flare Ultra out of $5.99 with Jesse Puljujärvi going out to the Oilers. Puljujärvi. We have a Flare Showcase of Pavel Buzhnevich. Buzhnevich. The Rangers. And a Red Glow of Shea Weber for the Canadiens. And a Metal Universe of Mikhail Sergachev for the Canadiens. And base. Showcase, and we have a Jacob Larson with a $5.99 for the Ducks. And this. This way. So our next box is SPX. Start SPX with a gold patch auto of Travis Konecny, number 9 of 99 for the Philadelphia Flyers. Going out to Andrew, Hit Machine. So it's actually decent condition. Oh, sorry, opened the wrong way. So we got an extravagant material for the Florida Panthers of Alexander Barkov. Alexander Barkov. The Panthers going out to Ange, out to Rabbit. And our next one is a Steven Santini blue foil out of $3.99 for the Devils. And our next one is a Ice Shredders dual jersey of Austin Matthews. Going out to Toronto. Going out to Jason. 1226. Oh, Jason, since you're in the room, it's going to ship your stuff. Is it okay if I combine yours and Lance's together? If I label it separately? I see you in the break room here. But just shoot me even a text message or something like that of a... You guys prefer having it shipped individually? Because you and Lance both have quite a few hits from last week's there. From the mixers. Or even, I guess, when you watch this video, you feel free to flash me a text there, Jay. And so here we go. Definitely not hoping not to get redemptions in this 13-14. So we got a Mirror Lemieux base out of $4.99. Next one's a ultimate rookie of Jonas Brodin out of $4.99 for the Wild. Jonas Brodin. And our next one is a ultimate signatures rookie year of Brennan Gallagher. Going out to the Canadiens. Going out to Patrick. And a ultimate rookie jersey of Matthew Dumba. Going out to Minnesota. And the Wild. Going out to Brad. And this is the last Black Diamond out of the 5-off case that we started. I think the next one is going to be one of the loose pack box from upstairs at the store. And then we'll start a new case here. Probably later on in the week. So we got a rookie draft day of Dylan Larkin out of $1.99. The Coyotes. Coyotes. Who has the Yotes? Am I just blind? Or see who has the Coyotes. Oh, Coyotes coming out to Rob. Or Robbie. Rob 77. I think it was Colin, but I could be wrong. Wrong way. Okay, so we have a rookie gems out of $3.99, Mitch Marner for Toronto. And our next one is a booklet. So on the back, it's still the same hit there. So we got a booklet for the Dallas Stars of Jason Dickinson, $2.49 of $2.99. That's going out to the Dallas Stars. Going out to John J. Tint. And our next one is a base signature, black version, number 99 of Bo Horvat. Going out to the Vancouver Canucks. Bo Horvat going out to John T as well. And right behind it is a rookie jumbo of Dylan Strome. Team logo. These are manufactured patches. It's going out to the Coyotes. And finishing Black Diamond with a Hudson Fashion at a $3.99 for the Sabres. Okay. Appreciate it there, Jay. Yeah, just blast me a text message or something tomorrow if it's more convenient. So we went with box number 10 from Jersey Box there. So here we go, guys. We will probably do another one in mid-April after we've done this. This one is going out to the Florida Panthers. Where's the Panthers? Florida, going out to Ange, going out to Rabbit AF. So I'll be able to piggyback this one with your one from last week there. So Aaron Ekblad. So that's their third alternative jersey, I do believe, or one of the other ones. And that comes with his exclusive, who is exclusive with AJ Sports World there. So Aaron Ekblad going out to the Florida Panthers. First overall pick. So congrats there, Ange. So next one coming up is a run back break.